Today begins week three of fall camp for the Jackrabbit football team, and as our positional reports continue here on GoJacks.com, we highlight the running backs with Coach Zach Lujan. Lujan was hired as running backs coach just last month after spending 2 years as the quarterback. The Alaska native was offensive quality control and graduate assistant for the program a year ago, and he says the choice to get into coaching was a no-brainer.
Well, football's something that's always come pretty natural to me, something I've always been passionate about, obviously. I haven't played it in college for South Dakota State. So I had the opportunity to get into coaching. It was kind of a no-brainer, you know, something I was cared a lot about, something that I wanted to get more involved in. You know, when I had the opportunity after my senior season to be a graduate assistant here at SDSU, you know, I took it in a heartbeat, and, you know, thank Coach E and Coach Stig for that opportunity.
Yes, Lujan was a quarterback here at South Dakota State, and a good one, but he says the transition to coaching running backs was something he picked up on rather quickly.
Obviously, everyone keeps asking me, you know, how do you coach running backs if all you've ever played is quarterback? Well, tell them, you know, I've been in the system for 5-6 years now, so I know that about as well as anybody. And in terms of learning the nuances and the techniques, you know, did some professional development over the off season and went to a few Power Five schools and professional developed with them, learned a few things and was able to apply that as well. As we have tremendous coaches on staff who've been able to help me out in a very veteran group, and we've had an excellent fall camp so far.
The Jacks enter this season without versatile starter Brady Mengarelli. The pride of Prescott, Arizona has graduated. But that opens the door for veterans Mikey Daniel and Isaac Wallace to be the 1-2 punch to lead this group. Wallace has the most experience carrying the rock for more than 1,200 yards and 12 touchdowns during his career, while Daniel has been great in short yardage, racking up 11 touchdowns a season ago. Behind those two, the Jacks have youngsters like Blair Mulholland, Pierre Strong Jr., and C.J. Wilson, who will provide depth.
It's been a strong fall camp so far. You know, we're very, very deep at the running back position. I'm starting at the top with Mikey and Isaac, you know, two very experienced returners for us. Isaac's been playing, you know, he's going to be a senior this year. He's played 4 years for the Jackrabbits and started at some point in all four of those years. Mikey, you know, played quite a bit the last 2 years. And then Pierre and CJ are two young backs who came on and really learning the offense. And both had very strong springs, so kind of continuing with that momentum rolling forward. And then Blair, you know, came here as a linebacker and transitioned to running back, and he's doing an excellent job learning the offenses, learning the nuances, and going from there.
Meanwhile, at fullback, Luke Sellers and Turner Blasius returned for their junior seasons, while freshman Mike Morgan is taking reps there as well.
Luke has had a tremendous fall camp so far. You know, he's an absolute wrecking ball in there, and you can definitely tell a difference when he's in there in terms of widening the gap or whatever it may be. You know, traditional fullback, smash mouth football player, and really sets the tone for the entire position group from that standpoint. Turner Blasius has done an excellent job this fall in terms of getting his body right and putting himself into position to be able to play at the fullback position in the Missouri Valley Football Conference. And then Mike Morgan's a true freshman that we've got, who's come in and done a really good job picking up the offense and from that standpoint done a really well job.
Lujan says the running backs may see a variety of rotations, and using their versatile skill sets will be a strength to the position.
The strength of our group is our depth and what that brings to the table. So we're able to roll, you know, 2, 3, 4, 5 backs deep potentially in a lot of situations and keep guys fresh. Let us play to our strengths and attack the defense the best way we can.
The Jackrabbits rushed for 33 touchdowns a year ago, the most in the program in over 20 years, while also racking up almost 2,500 yards at a clip of almost 5 yards per carry. Moving into 2018, Lujan says he would like to see this group maintain those numbers while improving their overall effort in the pass game.
Always got to improve in pass pro and giving ourselves the best pre-snap plan we can to put ourselves in the best situation possible. So that's one thing we talk about religiously around here, and that's one thing we're going to keep doing moving forward is being perfect in our pass protection, keeping the quarterback upright, and giving ourselves the best, putting ourselves in the best situation possible.